Jesus, Jesus, precious Lord, none on the earth, heavens above, that I have found more beautiful. You are my treasure, my great reward. I just want to know. Thank you.
she broke the alabaster jar, the jar was things that mattered a ton to her, I bet. It was a year's worth of wages. And so when they're talking about breaking the oil, pouring it out on his feet, I just want you to hold whatever those things that you just seem like, it's kind of like a tug of war with the Lord. Like you don't know how to lay this down. You're trying to hold on to this still. And it's hard to like want to pour your life out when you're still trying to hold your own. And so if you could just like hold on to those things in your heart that you're kind of like not sure if you want to break them. You're like, I don't know. I kind of want to keep this. And I want you to just bring them before the Lord and say, Lord, I want to be willing to give you everything. I want to be willing to give you all that I have. I feel like the Lord says, you know, it's not going to be wasted. Nothing is wasted with him. If it's calling for you, if it's your career for you, if it's something that just feels like it's a good thing, but it's getting in the way, then I just want you to say, Lord, I don't know how to not want to lay this down, but I want you to just say, but I'm willing. You don't have to know how, but you can just say, but I'm willing. And I give you my yes. I give you my yes. I give my yes. I give you my yes. And so just sing this song again. And I just want you to find that thing, and you're just going to lay it and just say, Lord, I'm going to trust you to make me willing with this.
Oh, can have it all. All my love, all my love, all my love. You can have it all. All my love, all my love, all my love.
Thank you.
with our lives.
Thank you.